Hi, I'm Kyle Adams. I am playing the Scarecrow slash Hunk in The Wizard of Oz here at beautiful Paramount Theater in Aurora, Illinois. I grew up with the story for sure, like I think most people did. When I was a kid, they brought Wizard of Oz back to the movie theaters, and that was the first time I'd seen it all the way through, I remember. And that, seeing it on the big screen, was hugely influential. But my memories from it are much like Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory when they're on the boat going through that tunnel and everything's kind of the Twister scene. I mean, Miss Gulch just scared the willies out of me, and still does. I think people connect to the story of The Wizard of Oz so much because it's so timeless, and the moral of the story is so simple. There's no place like home. And that is easy to lose sight of, I think, for a lot of people. And home can mean different things depending on who you are. It can be a place, it can be a person, it can be a familial unit. And I think so many times, especially in our youth, we think we have to get away. And even if that means, yes, you move to a different town and you have a different home than your family, the family or those people who you consider your family, your chosen family, whoever they may be, are home. And there's never going to be any place like that.